Now, he says he's mute but not dumb, and he wants others to take time to listen to what he says.
In our latest update from Fixers, the campaign that gives young people a voice, we meet a Dorset teenager who's using his talent for poetry to say, don't write people off.
If my heart could leave my body, it would be in Australia, sitting on a beach. Hi, I am Dave Young from Poole. I am 19 years old. I am a poet, an actor, a performance artist, a filmmaker and a writer. I am differently able. My fix is to spread the message, don't write people off just because they are disabled. I have cerebral palsy, which affects body movements and control. I communicate using a sophisticated computer system that tracks my eye movements. It's given me a voice and I get to choose which voice I want. People who don't know me don't speak to me, talk about me as if I am a child and don't make eye contact. This makes me feel sad.
I want to just tell everybody to see him and not the wheelchair. His older brother would never have somebody coming up to him and giving him a hug or tweaking his cheek or ruffling his hair. At 19, you just wouldn't do that.
I think there still exists this assumption that because somebody might be physically disabled, they are disabled in mind. Part of the problem of that is the lack of direct experience that members of the public have with disability.
At least 20 people have seen me in the nude. At least 20 people have helped me in the shower. What's your number? With Fixers, I have been putting together a compilation of my poems and photos, which offers a light-hearted, positive, but philosophical look at my life. Today, Wayne from Fixers is bringing me my completed poetry book.
This is a fantastic way to share your own personal thoughts and feelings. What do you think?
Wow, the book is fantastic. I love it.
We're going to get your book out to as many places as possible. So, libraries, schools.
Tonight I am doing a gig to share my book with the public. Some of my friends will be there to support me, as they also feel the frustration of being treated differently.
People talk to your carer and then you'll speak to answer their question. And I've actually made people physically jump, and it's unbelievable. You think, how can you be that naive that you think I can't talk?
My first poem is called The Shouting Mute. Watch a mute's body and listen to their talking heart, saying I am alive.
I really think it helps to kind of educate people about disabilities and how to kind of talk to people with disabilities.
I really enjoyed the poetry, and I've learned already that he's a very creative person, he's very humorous as well.
I want my project to spread the message that we are all the same but in different ways. Don't write people off, let their abilities shine through.
What an inspiring young man. Well done, Dave. Good luck to you. And for more on Fixers, do go to fixers.org.uk.